Zimbabwean President Emmerson Mnangagwa continues his state visit. On Wednesday, he met with Chinese Premier Li Keqiang in Beijing. It is Mnangagwa's first visit outside Africa since he became president. He's brought several cabinet ministers and businessmen with him on this five-day tour. The Zimbabwean president is seeking to boost ties with China and secure investment from the Chinese business community in order to boost his country's ailing economy.